come on, come on. Let me tell you, what do I need? What? Did we forget anything?
For the fight of the ages was assembled and in place. The angels came in splendor from a star. The saints that had gone before were there, Jeremiah, Enoch, Job. They were singing the song of Zion on David's harp. The demons arrived, offensive and vile, cursing and blaspheming God, followed by their trophies, dead and gone. Hitler, Napoleon, Pharaoh, Capone, tormented, vexed, and grieved, and waiting for their judgment from the throne. Then a chill swept through the mammoth crowd, and the demons squealed with glee as a sordid, vulgar, repulsive essence was felt. Arrogantly prancing, hands held high, draped in a sparkling shroud, trolled by demons, Satan ascended from hell. Then Satan cringed, sinners groaned, demons reeled in pain as a swell of power like silent thunder rolled. With a surge of light beyond intense, illuminating the universe in resplendent glory, appeared the Son of God. Appeared upon his hands and feet. Then Satan kicked him in his side, and blood and water flowed. And they waited for the 10 count of defeat. God the Father turned his head, his tears announcing Christ was dead. The 10 count would proclaim the battle's end. Then Satan trembled through his sweat in unexpected horror, yet as God started the count by saying,
10.
Hey, wait a minute.
9.
Stop, you're counting wrong. His eyes are
7.
His fingers are twitching.
6.
Where's all this light coming from? He's alive!